Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And we just can't get away from Disney, apparently.
I'm so excited.
This past Tuesday, September 23rd, we were in Florida at Disney, so we were not around when this came out. But needless to say, at Disney World, they had a big display of Disney Infinity
2.0.
So as soon as we get home, Ben had to rush to Toys R Us, where the best sale is, and pretty much buy a little bit of everything. Of course, we needed the starter set. We got some of the power discs down here, and we got some of the single figures. So this is going to be the ultimate unboxing of Disney Infinity 2.0 here on Ben's Toy Bin.
I was so excited. I couldn't wait. I'm sorry. I had to. I wasn't going to buy all of this all at once, but the sales were ridiculous. I had to get them. Or I'd be spending more money later.
Power discs at Toys R Us were 3 for $10, which is basically buy two, get one free, because they're usually $5 a pack. So she went a little crazy with these. Hopefully we won't get too many doubles.
And the figures, they were 3 for $33. And usually they're, what, $14 a piece.
Now, there are two single figures that we didn't get because there are only two, so we couldn't get a third one to do the 3 for $33. And so we didn't get
Venom or Iron Fist.
From Ultimate Spider-Man.
Yes.
But we did get Groot and Rocket and Drax from Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yep. And we got Nick Fury, Hawkeye, and Captain America for the Avengers set. Well, I guess Nick Fury is supposedly the Spider-Man set, but you know.
And of course, we have the starter pack.
Yes. The starter set comes with Iron Man, Thor, and Black Widow, and comes with the game, obviously, and the base that you put these guys on.
Now, I was under the impression that we didn't have to rebuy the base, that we could use the same base from Infinity 1.0, but apparently we have to buy it all over again.
But you can use the first Infinity figures on the second set, power pad set thingy-ma-bob. So you can only have one laying out instead of two.
Now, only the superheroes are out at the moment. The next set of Disney characters should be out in the next month or so, I think. It's going to be Aladdin and Jasmine and Stitch and Tinkerbell. We're really looking forward to those, but unfortunately there's no Disney playsets this time around. It's all Marvel. There's a Guardians of the Galaxy playset and an Ultimate Spider-Man, and the Avengers is what comes in the box here. Well, enough talk. Let's dive right in. This might be a multi-part video, but Ben's got to start with
the starter set, so I can play. You have the Marvel's Avengers playset. Power up with Iron Man, Thor, and Black Widow to stop Loki's cold-hearted plans to freeze New York City and the world. You have Toy Box 2.0. Which is kind of like the one we have now. But it says, use the new creator tool to build toy boxes faster and easier. And then there is the toy box game discs. And then it has a picture of all of the different characters you can get.
The only hero who's not out yet is Hulk.
Yeah. If Hulk was out now, then we would have had the other two that are out right now. But he's not available yet.
And here's the compatibility up here. You can use the 1.0 figures in both editions, like we said. The 1.0 set piece is not compatible with 2.0. So use the power discs from 1.0.
And we can use the figures, which obviously, to me, I don't really care about using the figures unless they have a playset. Okay. I don't care who runs around in my toy box.
So let's open this up.
Here's the game disc. This is the insert that lists, holy smokes, here are the superhero side, so the different play sets, and then it lists all of the power discs you can get. And then this side,
these are the Disney characters that are going to be available. You got Hero and Baymax from Big Hero 6. You got Aladdin, Tinkerbell,
Stitch, Donald Duck, Maleficent, and Merida.
I thought there was going to be a Jasmine, too.
And then they have all of these power discs down here. Oh, it comes with a look at the poster.
of the Avengers.
Yeah.
Cool. Of course, we got the Wii U edition, in case anybody's curious. There's the disc.
Here's the play pad, which looks exactly like the other one.
Doesn't even say, like, 2.0 on it to differentiate them.
And it doesn't on the bottom either. It just says Disney Infinity. I wonder if you really can try.
I wonder if you can use the same base.
Yeah.
You just can't use the play sets because they're on the disc.
Maybe. We'll have to try it out.
Yeah, if you, like, switch out the CD to the 1.0 edition, maybe you can still use the play sets on that base.
Yeah. All right. And so you get the starter pack card as the code. And here is one of the power discs. They're different this time. I don't know if you could tell, but it's kind of like raised. So here is that's so cool, Stark's Tower. So this is the play set piece for the Avengers game. And here is Thor. His cape, you can actually move his cape.
Oh, that's neat.
And his hammer.
Like rubber. Strap.
Yeah, he's rubber. He's not. That's cool. There's Iron Man. And Black Widow.
Who's your favorite so far out of these figures? Just by looks, obviously.
I think Thor. Though I like Black Widow. Just because I'm so excited that there's actually a girl superhero in something.
They also made Gamora for Guardians of the Galaxy. So yes. There, you have two girls.
So that is so exciting.
So Bin is going to start playing. She's going to experiment a little bit and get back to you guys.
Yes.
But she cannot wait to play.
I cannot wait.
And we're going to split this up. In the next video, we're going to be opening all the single figures that we have.
Mm-hmm.
And then the last part of this three-part series, we're going to open up all our
power discs.
Awesome. So be sure to subscribe to our channel if you're not, for more unboxings of Disney Infinity 2.0. And keep following us on Instagram,
Facebook,
and Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.